stand this afternoon. It's another beautiful afternoon to be hunting. Temperatures in the 30s today, high 30s. We just got set up. We're on hunting a power line today. Anyway, we're hoping for a big buck today, but I think we're gonna shoot whatever comes by today. We need some meat for the freezer. Still haven't gotten any. So we're hunting meat today, but we are hunting horns too. So had to work this morning, so we're just getting out to the stand. A little later getting out here than what we like, but we're out here now. So we're going to give it a whirl and see what happens. I'll take some footage here in a minute and show you what it looks like where we're hunting. But right now, we're hunting this power line right away, and we'll check back with y'all a little bit. This is looking out one of the windows of our shooting house that we're hunting in. Looking back the other direction. Okay.